after they had found Kami's old spaceship, Gohan and the others made preparations for their long, arduous trip to Namek.
To find out.
Holding out for hope on planet Namek.
Maybe the spaceship's ready for takeoff. She wanted to talk to me specifically. I'm not sure I'll be of much help though.
Hey!
Huh?
Hey there!
Hey! What?
Huh? Sure, that's okay.
Okay. Mom's always worried about me.
Stop!
What?
Stop!
Be careful!
Yo!
Right.
Huh?
Come on!
Huh?
Hey!
Yeah! Gotcha.
I owe you one.
Get over how huge Bulma's place is. It's over.
Just the person I was looking for.
Huh? What's up, Bulma?
We're gearing up to go to Namek, right? I'm working on the spaceship that's gonna get us there. But I'm short on parts.
Oh! Bummer.
With Goku in the hospital practically mummified in bandages, you're the only one left for the job.
Oh. No problem, Bulma. Leave it to me.
That's the spirit. Here's what I need. Think you can handle that? Another one! Talk about speedy service!
Does everything check out?
Sure does! Great job! I'll have this spaceship up and running in no time!
Thanks a bunch, Bulma!
Yeah. Give me the Dragon Balls!
You don't know when to quit, do you?
We're off to find the Dragon Balls!
Yes, sir! Emperor Pilaf!
I just hope you know who doesn't show up!
The spaceship is complete and ready for takeoff. All right, Gohan, just let me know when you're ready to launch. We won't be back on Earth anytime soon, so make sure you've got everything you need.
Right!
Hey there! You looking for something?
How lucky!
Thanks a bunch!
What?
Hey!
No!
Feel free to browse. Come back real soon.
So, you all set for the trip? Okay, I'll just perform a few final checks and make my way over to Kame House. You go ahead and meet up with Krillin and the others.
Meanwhile, just as Bulma and the others left for planet Namek, Vegeta, back and fully recovered from his fight on Earth, learned of his commander Frieza's absence. Frieza was on his way to planet Namek with his most elite subordinates in tow. He was in search of the Dragon Balls that he learned of from Vegeta and the others on Earth. His goal? To wish for immortality. Vegeta hurriedly made his way to Namek in an effort to catch Frieza and stop him.
If Frieza is able to attain immortality, the universe is history. I'm not going to let that happen. Those Dragon Balls are mine!
Meanwhile, 34 days after Bulma and the others left Earth, they finally arrived at their destination, planet Namek.
We did it! We actually made it to planet Namek! This place kind of reminds me of where Piccolo trained me, back on Earth. No use waiting around, let's find those Dragon Balls.
Oh, hey, check this out!
I'm picking something up, no doubt about it, it's a Dragon Ball!
You're right!
Woohoo! All right!
All right,
we found one!
Huh? Krillin, do you feel that strong energy over there?
Man, you're not kidding! It's massive, and it feels crazy strong! And there's something kinda evil about it, too. What's going on?
There's nothing to freak out about. Besides, look at the reading I'm getting over there. The radar's picking up 4 Dragon Balls all in one spot.
Yeah, you're right! It's probably just some Namekians. We got nothing to be afraid of! Right?
Wait, I feel like I've seen that ship somewhere before.
It's a Saiyan spaceship!
I knew it!
Go on, lower your power level. They'll know we're here.
Yeah.
It's Vegeta. Looks like it's just him.
I am not letting you get your filthy hands on those Dragon Balls, Frieza!
Bulma, let the others know what's going on, and then head back to Earth! Bulma, let the others know what's going on, then head back to Earth! Gohan, sound good to you?
Yeah. Okay, I'll get a hold of Master Roshi and fill him in first. Once I'm back, I'll pick Goku up and bring him here. I should be back in about 2 months.
Right. 2 months.
What?
Another one? Hold the phone. What's another one of those things doing here?
Yeah, that's exactly what I want to know!
We've found it, Lord Frieza!
Excellent work. Now only 3 remain out of my grasp. Take care not to lose that, Dodoria. It seems Vegeta is looking for the Dragon Balls as well.
Yes, sir!
Pardon me, Lord Frieza. Kui has just intercepted Vegeta.
Has he? My, that was fast.
In addition, the two large power sources from earlier have suddenly disappeared as well. I'll make my way to their location and investigate. I should be able to identify them shortly.
Very well, but I'm more concerned about ridding myself of that traitor Vegeta. What a shame. I didn't think him foolish enough to turn against me, let alone attempt to steal the Dragon Balls for himself.
Kui should be on his way to dispose of Vegeta. Should be interesting. Those two have long hated each other. They are roughly equal in power, I believe. So I assume it'll take a fair bit of time.
You're not going anywhere, Vegeta. I'm going to enjoy blowing you to pieces.
Right. Make sure to let Goku and the others know. Thanks. I'm heading back to Earth now. Good luck, you two. I'll be back with Goku as fast as I can. Krillin! Someone's coming!
Huh?
Is it the Saiyan?
No. It's not Vegeta. It's someone weaker. Probably a Namekian.
It should be right around here. Huh? Look. What the hell is that?
Oh, those aren't Namekians!
They don't look like Namekians! Who the hell are they? Their power levels are a joke. They're nothing but trash.
I guess it's just some tourists, huh? Well, anyway, we got orders to annihilate everyone on the planet. It wouldn't be much fun if they got away. So let's take care of that
Sounds good to me.
No! That's our ship!
Sucks to be them. Guess they were in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Okay, Gohan. Feel free to let loose on these guys. They're nothing compared to you. Here goes.
Right.
Just like the Saiyans we got back on Earth.
About this!
Lord Frieza, it seems like those two power sources from before may warrant more of our attention. They raised their power levels almost instantly, and then vanished after defeating two of our scouts.
That is indeed strange. I highly doubt it's Vegeta's doing.
Correct, my lord. It can't be Vegeta. The sources each have a power level of about 1,500.
1,500, is that right? Hardly anything worthy of our concern, wouldn't you say? They do seem rather unruly. If you happen upon these two, eliminate them. Let us leave Vegeta's destruction to Kui.
That was a direct order from Lord Frieza. I finally get to kill you.
Don't make me laugh, Kui. Do you actually think you can beat me?
Are you blind, Vegeta? Take a look at your scouter. You'll see my power level is leagues above yours.
Well, now.